Surplus. She sealed the tunnel.
She really didn't want Akers following us to Omicron.
Ah, oh, shit. She's fucking hurt.
Her suit is leaking.
We have to get her to Omicron.
Shit, it's bad. Real bad.
Oh, fuck no!
Thank you. Can't read him like the others. Catherine?
What?
There you are.
Where are we?
We're right next to Omicron, a smaller building connected to the main site. Can't you tell?
No, my view is pretty limited. There's some heavy restrictions on my system access. Did you find a power suit?
Not yet. Trying to figure out how to get into Omicron, the big building.
Oh, okay. Keep up the good work.
That's it? You got nothing?
Good luck.
Thanks. Kath, how are you so okay with all this?
With what?
Being a talking box, for one thing. Not being human.
It's not so bad.
So, you're not bothered at all by not having a body?
I'm getting there. You're making me feel really self-conscious.
Come on, be serious.
I never felt that comfortable being human in the first place. This isn't much worse.
Not being able to move would freak me out. Glad you got the box and not me.
Would make it a little easier to help out if I had a body, but you're doing a good job.
Just figured being able to stretch a little would give you some ease.
My physical constraints don't translate to my experience very well. I feel about as human as before, but as if suspended in air. Which is kind of interesting now that I think about it.
Kath, why do you think I was made? Why would this AI, the WoW, bring you?
I don't think we could ever know. I have my own beliefs, but nothing that can be verified.
Tell me, why do you think the WoW brought me here?
The WoW had a range of assignments, but they all sprung from one single idea. Preserve humanity. When the comet hit the Earth, killing everything, leaving a fraction of humanity left alive, the WoW started to compensate.
It's restoring humanity.
I think so, but I don't think we share its definition of human. Or life, for that matter.
Catherine, are we alive?
That's an impossible question to answer. We lack meaningful definitions.
I just figured there must be a way to know. To know if this life is worth living.
You assume you've changed so much, but have you really?
I don't know. I don't feel so different. The world sure does. I never realized how much the idea of myself depended on where I am.
How do you mean?
I miss Toronto. Not because my friends and family are there, but because I know where I fit in. In Toronto, I know who I am.
That's an interesting observation.
Boomer, do we have any painkillers left? This tinnitus is becoming crippling.
Sorry, we only have heavy stuff left. Morphine level drugs.
I'll take it. Feels like my head is about to explode.
Can do, that's stuff for emergencies. Besides, Cameron thinks the ringing will settle when JR reaches 100%.
Then tell him to hurry the fuck up.
Should be a matter of hours. Just hang in there.
Keep me posted.
Yeah, well, I have this thing I need to take care of, so I'll talk to you later, okay?
Sure thing, Herb.
It must have overloaded his black box.
Humans have black boxes?
Here we do. Company policy. It records your vitals to help medical personnel treat you in case of accidents.
That's how I can hear the dead.
Right. Yeah, you should be able to data mine black boxes, just like the intercom at Theta. cancel the lockdown. Have a look around the room.
Did you do that, Catherine?
What?
Never mind. I think I solved it.
Solved what?
Why do I get the feeling that we just got lured into the back of a van?
What are you talking about? To the quarantine shutters. Lockdown canceled.
Something wants us to come inside.
And we want to go inside. What's the problem? Come on, let's get going.
Open, and nobody's answering to anything. What kind of cold-hearted motherfuckers would just leave us out here to die?
Don't you get it? They're dead. They're all dead.
Yeah, you're right.
How can you be so calm about this shit? We are dying.
How much air have you guys got?
20 minutes, tops.
Hey, I'm in red. Seconds away before the CO2 gets me.
Stresky.
Why wait, right? I'm the master of my own fate.
Wait, Stress, what are you doing?
Is in quarantine. This is why they didn't answer our call.
Hello!
Strasky. It's called a radio. They're not gonna hear you better if you scream.
Jonesy, are you okay? Look, I know you're the strong silent type, but I need you to say something every now and then so I know you're all right. Jonesy? Jones.
Open up! Fuck's sakes. Let's try the annex again. Maybe we can break in.
We're losing Jonesy. We need to get her inside.
Well, get in line!
Alvaro, there's nothing we can do for her right now. Hit the stasis switch and let's check the annex.
Better be the right way.
Find that suit and get out.
Thank you.
So basic, so limited. I hope it's not the Omnitool falling apart. Okay, we need to find you a power suit. You know, so we can go into the abyss without ending up like a recycled can of soda?
You think we'll find one that fits me? I mean, I'm kind of in a suit already.
That's been bothering me too. You know how you were transferred from Vancouver?
Toronto.
From then to now.
How could I forget?
Okay, so we do it again.
You want to send me to the future?
No, you idiot. I want to transfer your mind into a new body.
What?
Look, we already know it can be done. We don't need to make it a big deal.
It is a big deal, Kath. It's a huge fucking deal. There's got to be something else that can take us down there.
The Dunbat at Theta was the only vessel that could take that pressure, and you saw what happened.
Then think of something else.
Simon, please. You don't have to switch this instant. Just play along for now. If we find something else, then great. If not...
I'm not promising anything.
Thank you, Simon. Have a look around the room. This is where they would keep the power suits, if there are any left. What are you waiting for? Find a power suit and let's get on with this.
Found one of the power suits. There's a dead woman inside. At least I think it's a woman. Just like the body we found in the annex. She's missing her head.
Gross. This could work in our favor, though. Look for a terminal nearby, see if you can boot it up.
Not exactly grade-A material.
Don't write it off just yet. Remember what we found out at Theta. The suit you are wearing is basically just a Cortex chip working a few pints of structure gel, powered by the on-suit battery pack.
And a dead colleague, Imogen Reed.
Exactly. If you think about it, we're actually incredibly lucky. We found a suit with an already dead body inside.
I guess you're right. What about the wow? What makes you think it'll play along?
It's It's not magic, it's algorithms. A set pattern. The WoW won't be able to deny us, even if it was capable of wanting to.
I'm still not crazy about this plan. It feels wrong.
Please, Simon, I can't give up on the Ark. I need this to work.
So we need a Cortex chip, structure gel, and a battery pack. That's one hell of a shopping list.
Thanks. I'll just hang around here if that's okay.
I'll be back.
Don't forget, we need a Cortex chip, structure gel, and a power pack to get the suit ready.
Are you there?
I hear you, Herbie. What's up?
Just wanted to check in. I have to go do something. I might not be around for a few days, okay?
Rally Herbert leaving the listening post? Must be important.
It is, Drask. It is.
Okay, then. Stay safe.
Omicron, can you hear us?
Loud and clear. Everyone all right?
We will be as soon as we make friends with the power suits.
I'm sure you'll get used to it.
Look at that. Just wanted to check in before we pass the last working Lumar probe. Guys, any last words to Omicron?
Don't forget to pick us off.
You heard that, right?
Don't worry, we won't forget.
All right, heading into radio silence.
Good luck, guys. Tau, please respond. This is Rowley Herber calling from Omicron. Please respond, Tau.
Unable to connect. Lumar relay out of range.
Yeah, I get it.
Unable to connect. Lumar relay out of range. Unable to connect. Lumar relay out of range.